It's a high-flying sport.
I think drones are going to be big.
That's really taking off in BC.
We came fifth out of 32 countries.
Why, the sky's the limit.
Anyone can put on a pair of goggles and feel like they're the racer.
In the world of drone racing.
Tonight on CTV News Vancouver.